How about this tonight? A woman attacked right in the middle of a shopping center. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Hait with the suspect still out there tonight.
A police source confirms for me that this carjacking happened here in the parking lot of the Crafton-Ingram Shopping Center, right near the busy Beaver. And tonight this incident has people around here very shaken up.
It was early evening, 7 o'clock. A woman was walking to her car when a man came up behind her, hit her in the head, stole her keys, stole her car. The woman was taken to the hospital with undisclosed injuries.
I think that I'm afraid to walk alone at night by myself now. I have never had that problem before, but I'm pretty scared now.
That's really scary to hear. I mean, I don't want to be in this parking lot alone by myself at night now.
But she's not the only one who walks by herself. We saw women alone all night long. Women who tell us they won't do that again, especially after hearing the attack happened so early at 7 o'clock.
When I could see if it was like maybe 11, 12, but everybody's out around 7, so I think it's a little crazy.
I had to run in here to get something, but now that I hear that, probably not going to come here after dark.
No description on the suspect tonight, but the stolen vehicle is a red 2007 Jeep Grand Cherokee Laredo, Pennsylvania plate, HBZ1666.
And tonight, police still looking for the carjacker, still looking for the car. If you know anything about this, please call Crafton Police. In Crafton, Ari Hait, Channel 4 Action News.